You're covered with mustard.
All right, let's go.
Because the people able to work on wood. This was a shipyard only for small boats, like gondolas. Up to the 19th century, we had only one bridge crossing the Grand Canal, which was the center of Venice, Rialto Bridge. It was built under the Austrian occupation, so at the end, mostly a lot of food, local wines, and the Thai order boats go down. But here we enter the Grand Canal, which is the end of the Grand Canal nowadays, because we enter.
And the Guggenheims basically become one of the richest families in America. painted, like he really concentrated on it. He painted the nature of this great valley and gave it a form, a figure, an object. And we can abstract and kind of see how far goes through a landscape and how could then. But the origin of the frame is left on, it's very, very variable. So you think I'm kind of exploring this new idea of the pillars of the beginnings, these three passions of his. Obviously, one passion and the passion. And
want to visit the church of the monastery.
On the east of Sicily, the biggest one island of the Mediterranean, and here we have luxurious hotel. I don't know how they could sleep if in the morning they have to pay so much money. Mama, look to the left, look at me, I am as helpless as a cat in a tree. You are in love with your wonderful music.
By chains in the 16th century by canal diggers.
It's all around there. Poor people standing right on top. People standing, not sitting. But this was probably famous. Where the famous was?
Thank you. That is a Middle Ages Romanesque church, what we have here. And what is so beautiful in here is that we have still the same cross hanging upon the altar like in the 12th century. That cross dates back to the 12th century when the church was newly consecrated. Can you imagine? And normally you don't find crosses like those anymore in the churches because they were removed by the Christian Catholic religion. Why? Because this cross, as you can see, and you can get closer later, shows Jesus with open eyes. You see that? Jesus is living, not dead. And the message is, welcome to the church, ladies and gentlemen. I'm living within you.
It is one of the warmest spots of the French Riviera. It's because of the location of the city at the foot. Francesco Grimaldi, he took Monaco in the 13th century. Monaco only became a principality in the 17th century. A title given by King Louis XIII, King of France. The cannons around the palace have been given to the Prince of Monaco by Louis XIV. Thank you.
soldier is also nicknamed the pyjama because of the strikes.
Best bread is there. And the speciality is, you know, with pâtisserie or things. It is really good. Only food, yes. I personally would continue a little bit. I have show you the city hall, the place with the square. For me, the best place to have lunch behind this tower. The Provence is part of France only since 1489. The reason why Aix-en-Provence is so strong economically. Those two rivers are the two main ways to do commerce. That's why they are represented everywhere. Saint Sauveur, Saint Sauveur Cathedral. And there is something particular about this. This building, but I'm sure you won't need me to notice it. If you look attentively up at the facade, you will notice how diverse are the architecture styles. It is really different from one part to the other. In fact, the building was first built on a religious site dedicated to Apollo.
Having paella and seafood, okay? So that's why I recommend you go there. If you have a paella for dinner, I recommend you come back by walking. Okay. And as I already told you, they were applying for the Olympics 1936, but we never succeed on that. Those Olympic Games took place in Berlin with Hitler. In here, they wanted to organize parallel Olympic Games against fastings, but they couldn't because it started civil war. This big palace we got today, the National Art Museum of Catalonia, because the International Exhibition 1929 was a disaster from economical point of view. Was supposed to be celebrated in 1914, but it started the World War I, so they stopped the project.
noticed that the stone is the same stone from the mountain. Okay? So that someone was carving the mountain for Virgin Mary. Virgin Mary going up to heaven, and then on the right hand side you are going to see Saint George. Saint George and a representation of monks, monks of Montserrat that were killed during the Civil War by the Republic.
Serrated Mountain, a treasure in Catalonia and the whole world, opens its doors to us. The origins of the mountain date back 50 million years. At that time, at this site, the earth was bathed by the sea. Over the years, a craggy mountain was created from the sediments deposited in the area, now more than 20 million years ago. The sacred image was embodied at the end of the 17th century, in the image that still now presides over the sanctuary. Venerated throughout generations, it's loved as a divine treasure, as well as for its artistic value. The Romanesque sculpture has delicately stylized features. Catalonian worshippers call her Moreneta, little dark-skinned one, because of the dark color of her face. The Escolania is one of the oldest and most prestigious choirs in Europe.
Okay, look, this is Nativity facade. In the past, he spent all his personal money in the construction of Sagrada Familia,